Pictures of the aftermath when a stolen Maserati crashed into a barrier wall, bursting into flames, killing the driver. This is what's left of that car. Virginia State Police say the driver was going the wrong way in the northbound express lanes of I-495 on the Beltway around 4:30 yesterday morning. That's when it crashed near the exit to I-66. Now, police are still investigating, but say that Maserati was reportedly stolen from Prince George's County.